Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. This is Interstellar ASMR, and we are back with another Red Dead Redemption 2 online video. I know I spent some time because I had some issues with my computer being able to load. Load right there, and being able to handle me playing as well as recording and/or streaming a game. That's because this one. So I do apologize for the super long hiatus I took once again. It's just been so long to get my computer to a point where it can handle Red Dead as if I was on PS4 again. So hopefully the game audio isn't too loud for you guys. I lowered the volume for recording. Not for me though, but I think I'm gonna do that just because. And my plan today is to go fishing. Probably not now. I'm gonna wait until first thing in the morning. But for now, I'm gonna go ahead to my camp and do some things there.
Quite used to having you around.
Hi, Krebs. So, yeah. Back to where I left off, basically, finally. It took a long time to get here. Rom and Remy. I don't know why I'm stuck in the wrong position. Just gonna rest by the fire. I will link back up with you guys once the time of day rolls around that I wish to go fishing. And I am now back at my camp. I'm now back at my camp and it is approaching the time of day that I usually like to go and explore the forest areas. I hate going at night because it's hard for me to see. So I'm going here to fish specifically because it's a very remote and calming location here. And there's tons of salmon, and I'm not going to be following this route. I found this location by accident, so I'm going to go past Fort Wallace here, and it's like a little off, a little off to the side in a little cranny here. In between the mountains or cliffs, she said. But, yeah. Okay. So, I just had some chili for today. I'll take another bowl, why not? I know it's necessary, but it's, oh yeah, there was a daily challenge for it. I don't mind. Oops. So, I'm gonna go ahead and make our way there. Completely following this route. I'm gonna cut through Heartland oil fields and then make my way up to the other part. And I like playing on defensive mode. Redland isn't as bad as it used to be. It used to be, as far as grieving goes, so. But I still do it out of PTSD of having to play before. Passive mode is ever included into the game. I hear something. Sorry, I have to stop and do that sometimes. And this horse right here is very neat. My gun is pretty... shouldn't be too loud to get out of here. Like when we shoot. I'm gonna try to use bow and arrow. But I kind of want to complete this right here. I knew they're gonna be alerted, so I'm just trying.
Bet those oil fields have a lot of excess equipment. These bastards use for stills and the like.
I like how they insert it, like. Regional. The input it regional dialogue. So wherever they're located, it makes sense as like the conversation makes sense.
Thank you.
doesn't show two dots. I don't have anything that could make noise other than my gun. I can just hope that they. I might have to shoot here, guys. You could easily use that eye in this situation. My keyboard is. I don't know what's going on with my controls right now. I may have to reset my game, but I just need to clear that out. It benefits my moonshine operation. I would like to not have to do any bootlegger missions when I get there. The last light not this one, but the one. I also have a habit of just naturally pressing caps lock for that reason specifically. There's a legendary nearby. That'd be crazy if I get a legendary for them. I'm just gonna go up with the fish. The reason I chose to go fishing for one video is because I want to finish leveling my health to level 10. Almost over 80 now, and I just think it's, I should already have like a full circle already, so that's why I'm actually using the bow a lot and maybe the archers. Yeah, and that's let's head towards the house in order to reach level 10. So, let me go here. I also like to be on the lookout for bears. One of my videos that I tried to record on PS4. I think this is the area. No, it's further. My horse is freaking out. Oh my god. What's going on with my controls at the moment? It's further over there. I found this by chasing a ram, I want to say. Is it here? Okay, what is going on? Is it? Yes, this is here. We are here. I come here because it's, you know, really remote. Not too many people are over here. No one really fishes that much anymore. Anyways, because there's a lot more to do now, but I still enjoy fishing, and I don't have to worry about a bear or a cougar running up on me out of the blue, like, because I have this rock, so maybe you could come down here, but who knows. I usually just stand here. I remember way before passive mode, we really had to like think about how we need to fish. Like, the old me would probably fish here. That way I will have time to react. I'm just reminiscing about the old days on Red Dead when, before any of the roles, the Galdo Salmon. Before any of the roles were introduced, everybody was fighting at the butcher. It was really like playing like we were truly in the Wild West back then, because holy crap, it was so bad. But I miss being able to meet people so easily. I wish they would try to like accommodate for that as well, and not just make it totally, you know. Okay, my controls, like, it's, I don't know, maybe it's my keyboard that I need to get a new one or something, because I'm not pressing anything right now. I kind of like fishing on PC better than on controller, because I have issues with my hands sometimes. They cramp up really fast, and controller it's just not comfortable. So I think I generally prefer oh crap, I pressed E on accident, I'm so sorry. I genuinely prefer to play fish on PC. I thought it was going to be something nice. This is still a lot too. For the first person, hopefully it's going to make you motion sick. Get to my keys. You need to press F and then control the floor and R and space bar. There is like so many sound in here. And there used to be this much vocabulary falls. You know the river that's like just outside of like the waterfall that's right next to Valentine. That separates like the grizzlies and tall trees and stuff like that from the heartlands of New Hanover. That little space. My health abilities. So. I just decided the last time I was not going to fish like that, and it was just trying. Going to try and make a video or anything. But it's pretty flexing here. No one really gets out here when it comes out here. And also, if I'm not doing something right, like fishing or fishing, feel free to let me know. Do I need to continuously tap R, or do I just like hold it? Push up. Is it the one? Okay, that's weird, but okay. Push up. That means. You get like more if you go like that. Should be pretty close to level 10. Because last time I was out here, I was at 75%. I only needed like 25% to be at level 10. So hopefully I get it this time around. So I think my next video is going to be like a shopping video. And, you know, like making some outfits and whatnot. Another thing I wish I did was to keep the mini map on the screen while you're fishing, so you can see if anything or anyone is charging at you, any enemy or whatnot, because that's something I'm always looking for, worrying about as well. It's already 5 p.m. Celsius. That's a big line. The only thing I miss about controller is how you can feel the vibrations of stuff. Like when you're treasure hunting, when you're looking for treasure, and fishing, you can feel yourself getting either closer to the treasure, or like right now, I will be able to feel all of the vibrations of the vibrations of the, what is going on? My controls were working for a moment there, sorry. Like, it's not hard to fish. I don't know what's going on with my controls. I just pushed through it, I guess. I'm just gonna look at my satchel. So, it took me, I don't know if this is something they added later down the line, but I don't remember this being here when we were fishing before, like early. We didn't really, that's all we had to do was fish and hunt. I don't think the breakdown thing was something that was there. I'm just correcting for a while because I just was so cool. I'm so glad that, it's like that now, basically. Look at all of those. It's crazy how many salmon are here, or salmon, I'm sorry, are down here. I'm not sure how much you used to get a pretty good chunk of change for like getting 25 salmon. I don't know if they decrease it because it was the same way for deer. And 3-star deer, I don't think it was always $7. I think it was $10. For the perfect carcass. I'm thinking of starting my own possum, and, you know, some friends to play this. I met one guy. I can't pronounce his name. At least I can try to, but I don't think it's going to be correct. His name is like Per something. I'm so sorry. Per-sha or something like that. And he commented on one of my videos, and you know, we started playing recently, especially once I started. My computer started allowing me to play it for longer periods of time. So, yeah, it's nice to meet people from like YouTube and Instagram and play with them. They're really nice people. Really fun to be with. Sorry, I was trying not to press E by accident. So it's the push up, there we go. But it's like not the same for some reason. It's not. There we go. Actually, like, when did I know? My health. I'm overweight. It was telling me that I was underweight. But I do eat pretty much, but never mind. And so now I'm gonna make my way to the butcher. I can use that actually. Because there's no use for these for crypts other than clicking. So I'm gonna see how much I'm gonna break down. Recipes require the type of meat that come out of. I'm just gonna run. I'm only ignoring them because my controls, as you can see, are weird or maybe inverted. I don't know what's going on. Is that a bear or a snake? Or a cougar? I'm also, I just became a naturalist. Those elves always freak me out. They look like bears before they pick their heads up. I would like to say that Rockstar did a great job with making the grizzly bears super scary. In this game are very terrifying, especially when you hear one. That's why I do not like to camp in the strawberry area. I'm lagging so hard. Yeah, I don't like to camp out there. almost like back to back. They kind of spawn pretty frequently over there.
Been a while. You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you?
Let me see. How many? Succulent. I get two. Yeah, I'm gonna do like. I already have two. I'm gonna do like this. Because
last week, a boy of no more than eight tried to stick me up with his daddy's gun. Hit him square with a topside joint. Ain't seen him since.
I know flaky fish meat is big. You can have that.
Sure, I'm buying.
Have that.
Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
You can have these. Yeah, see. Salmon, you get a decent amount of money for them. See, like this, you only get $9 for all of this meat.
I don't sell them myself, but you can get calls to help your lure game in.
It's really,
bit of bait goes a long way, too. A good hunter uses all the tools he can.
I think I'm gonna keep this. I think I'm gonna stop the video soon because I think my game is telling me that there's too much going on. I think what else I can do. But my next video will most definitely be a shopping video in Red Dead. In that case, I'll go all the way down to St. Denis. And I like shopping down here. And maybe pick out a outfit for whatever holiday. Close to. Maybe it'll be Halloween, maybe it'll be Christmas. Also, today is September the 6th, and I do know that their new Outlaw Pass is coming out tomorrow on the 7th, so maybe I'll make that video tomorrow, but I have to get my money up first, as you can see. I spent all of it. Yeah, literally, I blew it on a horse and some stuff for camp and whatnot. So, I'm gonna go back to camp. And I know it's just up the street, but I don't feel like going there right now. Or at least riding there, I should say.
I'm getting quite used to having you around.
Since it said I'm overweight, so I'm not gonna eat too much again. But, yeah. So, I hope you guys... Hold on. See, my controls are acting weird again. I don't know what's going on with that. I just started doing this session. So, I'm trying to get a decent, just sit down. Jesus. Anyways. Okay. Maybe I would just go sit at it. Get up. Okay, anyways. See, she's just walking off herself. What's going on? She wants me to help out with that, I guess. Okay, anyways. Thank you guys for watching. I don't know what's going on with my character or this game. And I hope hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. I shall be back with more. I know I say that a lot, but you know, I run into a lot of technical difficulties a lot, so I was supposed to been having Animal Crossing video up, but that didn't go as planned either, so thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time.